Welcome to SumBodyArt Life once again. So today we have a very, very special guest with us. Her name is Rikke. She's all the way from Copenhagen and she's our model for today. So with today's concept is inspired by Rikke from our meeting. It's called My Home is My Body. And what it is a very spiritual take on what home is for a lot of creatives or a lot of people out there who might travel a lot or who might belong to multiple lands like
us.
us like creative people, you know. So in the case of this, it's because I think with our bodies, it takes us to a lot of places because of performance for you as a dancer or for me as a dancer and as an artist as well. And as you travel, you take your home with you, and wherever you go, it's like you meet different people and you create new homes as you go in some ways. So with today's concept is focusing on that spiritual connection that we have within our body. So it's not just about having a physical home, but it's almost like feeling your sense of belonging and your safety within yourself, and then also spreading that to other people as you interact with people through creativity.
Yeah. Also people have this, home is also security.
Yeah.
So it's also the security that you have within your body, the health you have within your body, and these things, and that you always take that with you. You can never go outside your body,
like, it's true.
For real.
You have to be comfortable and safe with your body for the rest of your life, and be happy with it. So it's that concept. Yeah, it's very cool, and then it was really awesome because it was like, oh, that's cool. We were talking, and it just made sense.
Yeah.
So, is there anything else you'd like to tell viewers about your dance experiences, Rikke, or anything else you'd like to share?
Well, my name is Rikke and I live in Copenhagen, travel back and forth, mainly Copenhagen-Hamburg. I have a deep connection to Hamburg because I took my education here, and I also work with the Stick & Trace company here. So I go back a lot, back and forth, but I like it. It's not
two homes.
Two homes. One third.
One third, three homes.
My main home here. I have my physical home.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. So I think without further ado, we'll let you see the making of this and check out the performance from Rikke. We'll also put all the details on Rika's contacts so you can book her for events and everything. Make sure to subscribe to her channel.
Yes.
Yes. And check out her performances. There's a lot of different things from all the other models as well. Rikke will probably come back for the launch party in June. So that's in, oh God, it's like in a month. So yes, check it all out. There will be a playlist called the Home Exhibition as well, so you can see all the other beautiful dancing, all the different artworks that we have created for this exhibition so far. So what else? Yeah, subscribe and join our family. Join the SumBodyArt Life family, and that's it. And see you guys next time.
Let's be family.
Yes, that's right. Home and family. That's what we're about. Anyway, see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.